day, some ready for we are playing some random games.
Russ, did you guys lose this game or did the Jazz win this one?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Well, I'm out, man.
I can tell you what I'm on about. Fortnite. Like and subscribe. I mean, not collectibles. Today we will be trying out I want to get some.
I sit down to eat, and the potato's a bit hot. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow till it's cool, just cool, then into the mouth. Nice.
And there's my brother. Cold drinks. From the man himself. Nice. By the way, this will happen to you.
Straight away when I got home, I knew the need, like in the car, and straight away when I got home, I literally forgot it. And I was so annoyed. I could have actually got like 100 subs. I could have actually got like 100 subs.
If my game pod would have stopped there, and also my dad changed his channel, my dad
couldn't have been able to copy all the info.
So hopefully I would. Well, like my own channel, so hopefully I will be able to do my own videos. Thank you very much. Because he said you can do a test run.
Bro, no, I think you should be able to keep that channel when he makes another channel. Because like you basically gained all of the subs on that.
How many subs was there?
I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna search up my channel and see if I can find it.
Z of two. No, I might put you in the link in description.
Yeah, I always put like Alfie. It's Gamer Extreme, by the way. I always put like Alfie in the description.
Can Alfie edit?
No, he doesn't have this.
By the way, if you view it to all, people will be able to watch your vids, but whilst you're making them. But thank God I don't have that on.
I don't have that on.
So whilst I'm making my vids and I'm doing embarrassment and going, oh, welcome back, guys. Welcome to the video.
Study.
I'm just gonna wear this. By the way, this is oh, go away, you stupid Fortnite trailer.
Voiceover. That comes up for me.
It never comes up for me. It's only been coming up for me for the last 2 hours.
Gamer Extreme.
And every time the thing comes up, it says
Extreme
add friends. I might make a video clip today. I might make a video clip today of the item shop. It's only got 3 hours.
Yeah, dude, I need to upload more.
What was your last upload?
It was today, but I can't even say much.
What is that? What your share play was about?
I can't even find my channel. There's loads of people. I need to change my channel.
How do you do that?
I got it on my dad's phone because my YouTube channel is connected on my dad's phone. So I can change it on my phone.
So, I want to, but my dad won't let me.
ZF2.
So hold on, why does it keep putting me on squads don't fill? It's like I didn't even play Fortnite today. Well, the thing I find annoying about it is because you have to keep going back.
You can't join my channel anymore. Yeah, I'm back on the set for dead,
man. Dead. By the way, this takes ages to edit. Ages. Type this load of times and it's really long. 27. I have to go through all this again. By the way, bro.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to do a voiceover. You can't. Well, for some reason, it doesn't show up when you speak. Like when you're speaking during the match. You're gonna have to do a voiceover because you know, like you're gonna have to like speak whilst making it because like whilst editing it because it doesn't have your actual voice in the thing. By the way, you have to do loads of clips to make it work. Okay?
Yeah, I know.
Which is very annoying because I want a 10-minute video.
Alfie actually still uploads, I think.
I'm only uploading because I know how to edit. If I didn't know how to edit, I wouldn't upload right now.
His last video was a week ago. Some of Rocket Ride. At the start of his video, he's literally Rocket Ride.
I don't have time to edit.
In a public game.
It's like 10 minutes, so I don't want to do that.
Hey, you got it!
Come on.
I'm a controller player.
This video is going to be called I Suck. I suck at this game.
Can I record it now?
What do you mean? Like, you have to be on Fortnite and start doing loads of clips and all that.
That is a controller player! It's a noobie!
You can start doing the clips. Yeah, you can do the clips. Do you want to do duos with me?
Indeed. I am.
Yeah.
No, sure. Do you want to name your video Fortnite Crossover?
I am.
Wait, so what do I press? So, hold the share button.
Then you press your first thing, even though it doesn't even. And then just go down to share.
Clip. Video clip.
Yes, and then go down to share.
Okay.
Whilst I'm in the lobby, I'm gonna start the video clip. Oh my god.
Wait, what? Now my screen's blacked out. Wait, what? No, it's blue. Okay, that's I had a problem.
What, an error occurred?
Yeah, and I think it just restarted my PlayStation. Yep, and it did. Wait, Chef Factory is installed.
What?
Back in the...
Let's go. Lazy.
I know, I'm still in Fortnite there.
Yeah?
Good, every day, do you want to, like, recover each other?
Yeah, but we through the video we won't be able to hear each other.
What? Should I put YouTube?
Yeah. These guys are teaming.
And then what? I'm going. Oh.
Now that was content right there, but I didn't know that was happening. So yeah.
David. Why David? Go back on. Never seen skin.
So through my video, I'm just gonna go. So I suck at the game. So I got a friend to help me. And if you came round my house, you would be able to speak.
Wait, what was your channel?
Wait. I really wanna change. Why am I not drinking? I'm stealing my dad's phone. So what I'm gonna do is record a clip here. Normal stars, STARS, and put nice because that's my only video. That's my only Fortnite video so far because my dad deleted it.
Wait, what do I put the?
I know you guys don't.
Privacy on.
What do you mean privacy? That means nobody can watch your video once it's done.
What, so, can I put it on? What do I put it on?
Public. That's what I have it on. Nobody's gonna find your channel, so just put it on public. Nobody's gonna find your channel and then they...
I'm gonna put share.
Yeah, you click share and then you start recording, but don't say hey guys and all that until you get the thing. Okay?
Hello.
I'm gonna invite you.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I got an invitation. So I'm gonna quickly do a clip with you in my lobby. So join my friend. I've done a load of Fortnite clips. Should I showcase my locker? Showing off. Whilst
I was
doing that,
I'm gonna show off my locker today. Yeah, here's a Renegade Raider.
By the way, I have over 100 skins and it's so laggy in my locker.
Here's the Renegade Raider.
No, I'm gonna get copyrighted. I'm never
just
doing
cut that.
Even though I don't know how to cut these out. I forgot how to cut it out.
Yeah, so my friend said he needed help playing Fortnite, so I got him in. And I'm gonna help him, so let's carry him for good.
Yeah. Even though I normally carry you.
Yay! It's opposite day today.
Yeah, but I'm still probably gonna carry you.
So this is basically, by the way, don't question the video, don't question the
title name. By the way, why are you speaking like that? You've got to do a voiceover on thingy. And then they can hear you. Like, do what you would normally say. Yeah, I'm just bored. So I'm
hey guys, what's up?
This is what Fearless and C-Day do. So. That's what they do. Like to edit.
This is
and
like
Noah's
cool
Noah. Yeah. And Noah's Noah. Yeah.
So we just need to get people to now, because we just need to get like good at editing, and then now we just need to get some subscribers.
I'm gonna do a screenshot and then zoom in for my thumbnail, like it's just me default dancing. Yeah. And I'm gonna do the recon expert because that's my main skin. I might do this my main skin actually. I don't know why.
So we finally got into the game. Yes.
On to you.
On to me.
Yes, you were speaking. No, I'm gonna do a clip. What? Stand there. Gonna do. What? So, can this be our last match and then we edit it? Huh?
Go.
What, so you can't watch me yet? Well, you can't edit.
I can do it tomorrow.
I don't really need that Frenzy Farm clip, but I'm just going to put the clip where I died again. You know?
So,
and at the end, it's still gonna do that outro, like with the PS4 and all that. I don't know how to get rid of that shit.
That is a controller.
Yeah. Yes. I knew it.
Yeah.
We've got to make our own outro. Yeah.
My outro's gonna be something.
I wanna do something in replay mode, like, but I don't know how to do replay mode. I don't know how you save replays. I don't even know how you go into replay mode and have a look at your replays. I don't even know how to start up a replay mode. I don't even know how to use replay mode.
Oh, it's going to be by the way, I know how to double pump.
Just so. Oh, you told me that. No, I was the one that told you that, so just
I thought it was Ollie.
No, it was me. This morning.
Wait, why did you leave?
What, earlier on today? I was going to do something for a while and then you left and then I had to go after you left. This time.
I
thought you left this time.
Yes, when you left.
Because when I came back I was still in Battle Lab.
For me, you go on here and
jump down the stairs. Get that.
What happened?
I've got an SMG, everybody. I'm gonna quickly do the shit. Snake, snack, smack. I took 4 damage. So the day I said on my old video, I don't know why, I said, I'm not doing any streams. If you force me to do a stream, piss off. Unsubscribe all you like, because I don't like streaming. I'm okay with recording, like doing a YouTube video, but not streaming.
I moved to recording to streaming. But I will stream though more. I will still stream though.
The only way I'm streaming is if my mum lets me stay up and watch the item shop countdown. That's the only way I'm streaming. This guy's always in my lobbies. Get the out of my lobby.
So,
that guy's always in my lobbies. I don't know why. He's such a bot. He always. It's like I'm streaming all the time. And he's
got him.
Bro. It looks like a walk to the end. More kills, though. That's doubled up. One at the that guy's low, yeah. Who stole your other kill?
Oh my god, dude, I'm
going to subscribe. Just go and subscribe to him. He's a YouTuber, right?
I'm in the middle of the team.
Oh, he's not a YouTuber.
No! I'm carrying. Oh my god, he's a
YouTuber. You're not carrying me, I've got two kills.
Oh,
the reason why I called him not George for the reason. Gonna have to try and work with a pistol.
Oh
what
my
the
god. What
the hell? Thank you for the mini. 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 I got the mini. Thank you for the mini. Thank you for the mini.
Honestly, I'm gonna do a sound clip of a beat because I'm gonna say a swear word. I also want to shout out my friend who I have put in link in description. By the way, I'm not giving you content, I'm giving you subscribers. Even though my subscribers hate me.
And my subscribers are literally friends and stuff.
My subscribers are literally the 2020 devil.
Yeah, we killed all the
mullet. So far we've got 3 kills in 30. We killed all the mullet. The first time Marauders came to the game, I was like, where's Gingy? Because it's called the Merry Marauder.
Where?
I've got aim assist. I did damage him a lot. That guy, his teammate's always in my game as well. The 8-ball skin that I just unlocked. He's always in my game as well. Where's the infinite gas pump?
Is that Catty Corner? Is that Catty Corner?
Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't work.
No, for me it always works. It's not even a glitch, really. I found it before any other YouTuber did a video about it.
How do you know? There could have been a YouTuber that you've never seen before that posted about it.
Because
straight
away when I found it, I went on YouTube.
You always do that when you're bored. I'm trying to find it's kind of annoying.
There's nothing else
for my life. For me, it didn't work. I played the trick and it didn't work, right? I played the clip and the voice didn't work. Like, you can hear my voice without me going, not doing that. I'm gonna get the
saw the person who's around the corner and tell him. And then he ran off.